In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect HyperX headset to software. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly download the HyperX software and set up any headset model that you have. So first, go over to the official HyperX website at hyperx.com. When you arrive at this page, you will be able to browse through a lot of options at the top, including and Ingenuity. So download the software titled Ingenuity. You will be able to download it for Windows here or through the Microsoft Store, whatever you prefer. So click the button and follow through the instructions prompt. Now all that you have to do is open the software. As soon as you open the software, you will be able to plug your headset into the computer. So do it through a wired connection by plugging into any of the available ports, either USB or 3.5mm audio, or alternatively, do it wirelessly. So ensure that your headset is powered on and connect the appropriate dongle or use it through Bluetooth, whatever you prefer. As soon as you connect your headset to your PC, if you have Ingenuity open, the software should automatically detect your connected HyperX headset. If it doesn't, you can try restarting the software or your computer. Alternatively, try replugging the specific headset model. As soon as it is properly recognized by your computer, if you have the software open, it will appear under the list of devices. Once your headset is detected, you will be able to customize various settings like audio equalization, microphone sensitivity, lighting effects, and more. So you will be able to repeat these steps for any HyperX headset that you have. Just plug it into your PC, make sure that it gets recognized, and as soon as you open the latest version of the Ingenuity software, it will be automatically detected. If it doesn't, restart the software, restart your computer, and soon it should appear. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect HyperX headset to software. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!